Letter 59. Always one can pray. D. You keep complaining about afflictions, but the great elder Father Seraphim of Sarov said, "He who has no afflictions has no salvation." You say it is awkward for you to get up for prayer and reading. So don't get up and don't light a candle. Just lie there and maybe cover your head with a blanket, but keep repeating, "Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on me, a sinner." And that will be very good and even better than getting up.